It is a Jewish word. I was in Israel serving on a kibbutz, and one day I was it was dinner time, and I was walking up the hill to where the community cafeteria was, and I had to pass by the playground, and as I was walking, I was almost past it, and I heard Abba, Abba, and I froze in my tracks, and I turned around, and I saw this little boy who was maybe 3 years old, and he was running to his daddy, and he was saying this word. And for some reason, it hit me that, you know, we all know that it means daddy. But this is how he asks us to approach him. As a small child who does not fear his parents, who does not feel any enmity with his parents, who fully trusts and believes that they have only good things and love toward them. To see you like this. Help us to see you like this. You see all our wounds from our own earthly fathers. Father, help us to see you as daddy. Who loves us unconditionally. Who's not angry or disappointed. Who fights for us and protects us. Who holds us, who provides for us. Who tucks us in at night. Who showers us with good gifts. He's asking us to do something right now. I feel like he's asking us to remember our own fathers and to look at them in the eyes of our mind and to remember where they fell short of his glory as a father. And he's asking, will you forgive them? If you are to see me rightly as a good father, you must forgive your earthly father. So, Dad, when I think about my own adolescence, you were a good dad. But there were times where you were short, where you yelled. Or maybe I was beat when I didn't deserve it. There were times when you said you were going to do something and you forgot. There was a lot of other stuff, but I say I forgive you. And I love you. And I'm so thankful for you. Would you help those that especially didn't have a childhood like mine? Maybe their dad was completely absent or abusive. I see his heart right now for you, and he so wants to show himself as a good daddy. A faithful dad, a kind and a loving daddy to you. But he says, this is my way. You must forgive. You must forgive.
Thank you. things said and done, but I'm here to hold you. Let me hold you while you heal.
Let me wipe away your tears. I know there's hurtful things said and done, but I'm here to hold you.
I'm here to hold you. Just let me hold you.
Let me hold you.
Let me hold you. I'm here to hold you.
Lord, right now, just pour out your love in this room. Whatever resistance there is in our hearts towards your love, we just give up right now. Liquid love, come fill this room. against any resistance right now. Try to hold us from your love. Just all over the room, all over the room. Liquid love, come fill the room. Just give yourself up to this love. Yourself into this love. You may have sat in this room for hours. You may be, it's your first time in this room.